It's time for Doofenshmirtz Daily Dirt. Greetings, adoring fans, followers, and, you know, minions. It's me, the guy who's too cool for school and too hip for hop and too ping for pong, I guess. Anyway, Dr. Heinz Doofenshmirtz, and it's time for Doof's Daily Dirt, where I explain exactly what you should hate on the internet. Totally original, right? I'm sure I'm the first one to think of it. So join me in despising the latest trend, Instagram, baby. That's right. You're going down. You see, Vanessa introduced me to Instagram yesterday, and I've already formed a very strong opinion about it. First of all, the name. Hate it! Instagram. What is that? That sounds like a breakfast cereal. Yeah, pour me a bowl of Instagrams, would you? Also, why are there so many pictures of food on this thing? I mean, really? Do you know that human beings have been on the planet for thousands of years without ever taking pictures of food before they eat it? Just fine. No problem. Do you think that General Ulysses S. Grant took the time to document his meal before biting into a delicious portion of, salt pork and hardtack or whatever he was? Here's a hint. No, he did not. And you know what? Just a quick aside about old-timey presidents. Here's the 13th president of the United States, Millard Fillmore. Is it just me or is it weird that we had a president named Millie? I'm just saying. Anywho, back to Instagram. Girls! You know who wants to see your fingernails painted like they're the Sistine Chapel? Nobody. And what's with these Instagrams of people's feet? Excuse me, but I have two words for pictures of your misshapen gargoyle toes. Zero likes. All right, bathroom mirror photos. Are you kidding me? Here's a life tip. Don't tweet where you tinkle. Especially not with one of those super annoying, high-angle, arms-length photos with the duck face. What is this? Quack, quack, quack. Ugh. Wait, what? Norm, where'd you get that? Oh, turn that off right now! All right, I'm outie. Remember, minions, you can tweet my face at Doof Daily or leave a comment below, and if you're lucky, I might just reply in a future episode. See you next time on Doof's Daily Dirt. Yeah, you know what to do. Tweet it. Or click it. Ah, didn't that click feel good? You liked it, didn't you?